That has not happened to me before, but it is flattering.
How heavy are those two awards? Because you've been holding them for quite a long time.
It is not actually so heavy because the hard work put to it is so much, so I just feel it is not so heavy.
How often have you been whistled at?
I mean many times it had happened, but I will reply to them in my whistling, so they will be shocked actually. So.
I heard you say that there are different types of whistling. Can you just tell me something about that?
The major one is blowing out. That's what I do. That is, you have to push the air from your mouth to produce sound. The other major thing is blowing in.
I'll leave the stage over to her now and we'll listen to a beautiful song that is sung.
Whistled.
Okay, whistled. Okay.
Mere sa po gaila, pudasaa.